universal church with the spirit of truth, unity, and concord. And grant that all those who do confess thy holy name may agree in the truth of thy holy word and live in unity and godly love. Give grace, O Heavenly Father, to all bishops and other ministers, that they may both by their life and doctrine set forth thy true and lively word and rightly and duly administer the sacraments. We remember especially this week Christ Church in South Pittsburgh, Calvary Church in Oak Creek, South Dakota, Trinity Church in Winter, South Dakota. And to all thy people, give thy heavenly grace, and especially to this congregation here present, that with meek heart and due reverence they may hear and receive thy holy word, truly serving thee in holiness and righteousness all the days of their life. We beseech thee also so to rule the hearts of those who bear the authority of government in this and every land, that they may be led to wise decisions and right actions for the welfare and peace of the world. Open, O Lord, the eyes of all people to behold thy gracious hand in all thy works, that rejoicing in thy whole creation, they may honor thee with their substance and be faithful stewards of thy bounty. And we most humbly beseech thee of thy goodness, O Lord, to comfort and succor all those who in this transitory life are in trouble, sorrow, need, sickness, or any other adversity. We pray especially for Pat and Nanette, for Myra, and for Barbara. And we also bless thy holy name for all thy servants departed this life in thy faith and fear, beseeching thee to grant them continual growth in thy love and service, and to grant us grace so to follow the good examples of all thy saints, that with them we may be partakers of thy heavenly kingdom. Grant these our prayers, O Father, for Jesus Christ's sake, our only mediator and advocate. Amen.
The peace of the Lord be always with you.
Good morning and welcome. Welcome to those who may be watching from home. Just a reminder of our Holy Week schedule. Thursday evening, Monday, Thursday is at 6. And on Friday, instead of a Good Friday service, we'll be walking the Stations of the Cross at noon. If you want to join in that, you can either walk along with us as we go from station to station, or just come sit, pray, and meditate as you listen to those readings. We have the first print of our church directory, and they're in the narthex. Pick one up as you go. Look through it and call a few of those people that you haven't seen in a while. Remind them that we're still here. Next Saturday is our pantry offering. If you do feel led to support that ministry, it would be a wonderful thing if you did. We may have to reduce the number of cards. Donations have been a little bit slow coming in. One of our clients last time asked how you were doing. And we said that you were doing great, and they hope to see you again at that ministry sometime. Easter egg hunt at 10 o'clock next Sunday between the services. We have plenty of eggs that are stuffed. We may need a couple of people to help put those out. Kind of depending on the weather, don't know if it'll be outside or if it'll be inside, but if you wanted to come a little bit early, like during this service, those of us who normally come to 11 and put those out, that would be wonderful. I seem to have the okay. Thanks.
sacrifice of thanksgiving, bring offerings, and come into his courts. The Lord be with you.
And with our spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
We lift them up unto the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is meet and right so to do.
Almighty and ever-living God, in your tender love for the human race, you sent your Son, our Savior, Jesus Christ, to take upon him our nature and to suffer death upon the cross, giving us the example of his great humility. Mercifully grant that we may walk in the way of his suffering and also share his resurrection through Jesus Christ, our Lord. Therefore, with angels and archangels and with all the company of heaven, we laud and magnify thy glorious name, evermore praising thee and saying,
Holy, 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 Lord God of hosts, heaven and earth are full of thy glory. Glory be to thee, O Lord Most High. Blessed is he that cometh in the name of the Lord.
Hosanna in the highest.
Eucharistic prayer, page 341. All glory be to thee, O Lord our God, for that thou didst create heaven and earth, and didst make us in thine own image. And of thy tender mercy, didst give thine only Son, Jesus Christ, to take our nature upon him, and to suffer death upon the cross for our redemption. He made there a full and perfect sacrifice for the whole world, and in institute and in his holy gospel command us to continue a perpetual memory of that his precious death and sacrifice until his coming again. For in the night in which he was betrayed, took bread, and when he had given thanks to thee, he broke it, and gave it to his disciples, saying, Take, eat, this is my body which is given for you. Do this in remembrance of me. Likewise, after supper he took the cup, and when he had given thanks, he gave it to them, saying, Drink this, all of you, for this is my blood of the new covenant, which is shed for you and for many for the remission of sins. Do this as oft as ye shall drink it in remembrance of me. Wherefore, O Lord in heaven, precious death, his mighty resurrection and glorious ascension, and looking for his coming again with power and great glory. And we most humbly beseech thee, O merciful Father, to hear us, and with thy word and Holy Spirit to bless and sanctify these gifts of bread and wine, that they may be unto us the body and blood of thy dearly beloved Son, Jesus Christ. And we earnestly desire thy fatherly goodness to accept this our sacrifice of praise and thanksgiving, whereby we offer and present unto thee, O Lord, ourselves, our souls and bodies. Grant, we beseech thee, that all who partake of this holy communion may worthily receive the most precious body and blood of thy Son, Jesus Christ, and be filled with thy grace and heavenly benediction. And also that we and all thy whole church may be made one body with him, that he may dwell in us and we in him through the same Jesus Christ, our Lord, by whom and with whom and in whom, in the unity of the Holy Ghost, all honor and glory be unto thee, O Father Almighty, world without end.
Amen.
And now, as our Savior Christ hath taught us, we are bold to say,
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen.
Christ, our Passover, is sacrificed for us.
Therefore, let us keep the feast.
O Lamb of God, that takest away the sins of the world,
have mercy upon us.
O Lamb of God, that takest away the sins of the world,
have mercy upon us.
O Lamb of God, that takest away the sins of the world,
grant us thy peace.
We do not presume to come to this thy table, O merciful Lord,
trusting in our own righteousness,
but in thy manifold and great mercies.
We are not worthy so much as to gather up the crumbs under thy table, but thou art the same Lord, whose property is always to have mercy. Grant us therefore, gracious Lord, so to eat the flesh of thy dear Son, Jesus Christ,
and drink his blood,
that we may evermore dwell in him, and he in us. Amen.
The gifts of God for the people of God. Take them in remembrance that Christ died for you, and feed on him in your hearts by faith with thanksgiving. Thank you.
thy Son, the blessed company of all faithful people, and are also heirs through both of thy everlasting kingdom. And we humbly beseech thee, O Heavenly Father, so to assist us with thy grace, that we may continue in that holy fellowship, and do all such good works as thou hast prepared for us to walk in. Through Jesus Christ our Lord, to whom with thee and the Holy Ghost be all honor and glory, world without end. Amen.
My sisters and my brothers, life is short. We do not have much time to gladden the hearts of those who make this earthly pilgrimage with us. So, be swift to love, make haste to do kindness, shower abundant hospitality on friend and stranger, and walk in justice that you might find the path of mercy. And may the God who made you, the Son who redeemed you, and the Holy Spirit who activates and invigorates you, bless you and those you love, now and forever.
Amen.
Now go in peace to love and serve the Lord.